Local health officials say the threat of Zika virus is minimal in our area.
And as WWT 6 News caller Rain shows us, county health officials are still putting a new plan in place to be prepared.
Are mosquitoes bad this year? The answer really depends on who you ask.
We went to a Memorial Day party yesterday and had a couple mosquitoes there, but it hasn't been a major problem yet so far.
Well, I was out at my friend's a couple of nights ago and it was actually really bad. I think a lot of it had to do with the rain that we've had a lot recently.
Whatever your thoughts are, the Douglas County Health Department is ready to start trapping mosquitoes. While the department has done this for more than a decade, this year comes with a bit of a change.
The only difference is that we have a mosquito threat, if you will, that we've never had before because we have Zika virus.
It's the virus that has led to concerns over potential birth defects.
About a cup of rabbit food, 3 liters of water.
We got our first look at one of the 6 new traps that will be placed throughout the metro. The department will use them to collect mosquitoes, which will then be sent to a state lab for testing.
The health department has sent out plenty of recommendations to make sure you are able to protect yourself. Some of them include, of course, using mosquito repellent and making sure you're able to drain standing water.
Even if you are bitten, the health department says the majority of cases show no symptoms at all.
Most people who probably are infected, as I understand, with the virus, have no symptoms. Okay, so you could be a carrier of the virus and not know it.
While the virus has been a concern for some, folks we spoke to say they aren't letting it get in their way.
There's things out there. You got to continue living your life and getting out with your families and stuff.
I'm going to Cambodia soon, so I feel like it's coming. I'm gonna have to deal with that in the future.
Back here live along the riverfront tonight, bodies of water just like the Missouri River are often hotbeds for mosquito activity. The health department, though, tells us it's not clear whether this season could be worse than those in years past. John and Mallory.
Yeah, I hope you put on some spray tonight, Colin. You're right there by the river. How long do they plan to use these new traps?
So they plan to use them for at least the next few months. They believe it'll be until the first frost of the season, which they expect to be around sometime in mid-September.
Thank you. That's Colin Ruane reporting live tonight.